Well, a Modesto woman and her 5-year-old son are recovering in the hospital after they were allegedly attacked in a domestic violence incident. It happened last night in an alley right near Scenic Drive and Bodum Street. Modesto police have arrested 45-year-old parolee Rene Franco. Now, he is facing a charge of attempted homicide, but right now he's being treated for possible self-inflicted injuries. Both victims are expected to survive.